So I was having some problems with recording on my GoPro on the weekend. Was finding that it was only recording about 2 minutes and then it would come up and display SD error on the little screen. I tried a bunch of times to record stuff and it kept happening. And I eventually narrowed it down to one of my SD cards, my new 64 gig SD card. Whenever I used that, I would only record for a few minutes and then it would get the same SD error every time. So I was talking with one of my friends about it at work, and he suggested that it could be, even though they're rated at the same read speed, because one is bigger, it may have a slightly different write speed. We talked about it for a little while, and he suggested that maybe I could write some kind of tool to stress test the SD cards, find out what their actual true write speed is. So that's what I'm going to do tonight. I'm going to write a small app to push a bunch of data onto the SD card and then read it back off, and see if we can get some readings off of there.